Well, today's one of those days you kind of got mixed feelings about. It's finally warmed up. It's up into the 40s today. But it's been raining here. It's rainy and drizzly. And it's pretty sloppy. It's icy. And, well, I would really love to haul a couple of steers or a few steers to a feeder sale tomorrow. But what I've been doing lately, I've been getting them in the back of the lean-to here on the barn, the shed beside the barn, and running them through and loading them out the front door. But as you can see, where I would have to back the trailer in and out of here is all glare ice right now. So I got my doubts as to whether that will melt off in time tomorrow for me to pull this off. So I don't know. If it don't happen tomorrow, it ain't gonna happen for several months. But not much I can do. I don't want to be sliding around here and just jackknife the trailer and make a big mess. So yeah, I got a feeling that ain't gonna happen today or tomorrow. I made it to the shop without falling down and hurting myself, mainly by walking in the snow beside the driveway. So yeah, it's warm enough I can open the door in the shop here. So I think I'll work on the F-150 today after a short hiatus. Oh, I think the first thing I'd like to do today is get an exhaust system underneath this thing. I've got the dual pipes that were on this thing on the V8 when it was in this thing. So I think I can weld one of those up to the 3-foot long pipe that came on the engine and come up with a functioning exhaust system. So I think I'll get busy on that right now. I've got my exhaust system finished. I kind of got everything fitted underneath there, tacked it in place, and then brought it out here and finished welding it. I've got the 2-inch head pipe transitioned to the 2¼-inch pipe on back there. And yeah, I've got the old school cherry bomb on here. If you're a gearhead of a certain age, the cherry bomb is your go-to muffler. So I think I'm going to let this cool off, go in the house and have some lunch, then come back here, put it on, and we'll see how it sounds. Well, I've got the exhaust system on it, and I have it warming up in here a little bit. It's running really nice. It's surprisingly quiet, even with the cherry bomb on it. Yeah, I need to throw a timing light on this thing. I still haven't done anything with it as far as checking the timing or anything, but I don't know, it's got a little bit of a throaty sound to it, but yeah, I'm pretty pleased with that. And I've had it running, I've had it warmed up a little bit again. I think the thermostat's about ready to open up. Yeah, pretty good. I think I'll start putting around and put a few other things on there, see what else I can get on here today. Well, I've managed to get my new gauges mounted, the voltmeter and water temperature gauge there, the digital ones. They're not hooked up yet, but I've got them in the place there where I can see them, and yeah, they're maybe a little rude and crude, but it'll work. I also got my sill plates in both sides. I had to put some, had to re-drill some holes because a couple of the holes were stripped out. But I wanted to put those in so the weather stripping wouldn't get knocked out of place. I'm still not sure what I'm going to do about mats and this thing. I might just get a couple of rubber mats and throw them on each side for now. But anyway, I think this is probably about all I'm going to get done in here today. I need to set a couple of bales. It's really, the driveway and everything is still really icy, and I'd like to just set a couple of bales today until the ice goes away. But yeah, we'll see. I still need to come up with an air cleaner for this thing, and well, you know, I've got this cold air kit that I took off of a Mustang GT I used to own. So I don't know, it seems to me like there should be a way to incorporate this somehow. I mean, shoot, the chrome alone should be good for a 10 horsepower increase at least. So I should have time to putter around in here tomorrow afternoon some, but that's it for today. So until next time, have a good day.